The right thyroid is composed of a large hypoechogenic mass. A small econormal area is seen ventral to the tumor corresponding to the non-infiltrated area of the lobe. The econormal areas within the tumor correspond to necrosis. The vascularization is decreased. There is a similar, smaller tumor in the left thyroid. The vascularization is not specific.